The project Make Sectarianism a History Lesson started back in September 2013, and it was funded through Scottish Government Community Safety Unit. So we are one of the 44 projects tackling sectarianism across Scotland. This project finished on the 31st of March 2015, and to close the whole work done over these 2 years, we did a final event. So what we wanted to do on this event was share the journey we have been through. Started using this collaborative poster writing technique called Lucia, who come from the Netherlands, and we had been using it to discuss what does sectarianism mean, how do people understand it, and what kind of impact does it have. So we have had the chance to work with a lot of different organizations, doing a lot of different kinds of work. So from Police Scotland, youth volunteers, to community groups or women's groups, football clubs, schools, community gardens, religious-based groups. So it has been a very, very interesting and inspiring piece of work. And I think in general, the positives of this project, for me as coordinator, has been to see that there is an enthusiasm within the communities. People want to make a positive difference. It's good to see that there is a willingness and people want to get active, people want to make a difference. And that's something that for me has been extremely inspiring, and I hope that that's what we managed to show at this event.